the road to getting a demo application or an application is a lot faster now than it used to be. In the past, what we would have had to do would have been to ask the designer to essentially ship out each part in a separate file so that we could load manually all the parts and assemble the car by hand ourselves. And maybe in the grand scheme of things, that gave us a bit more flexibility, but it was a lot more work to have to retrieve all the parts, reassemble the car, than just loading everything and selecting the subparts we want to modify. The interesting thing is nowadays, with Kuesa, we just receive a single GLTF file and we import that and we extract the part we want. We provide, as part of Kuesa, a studio tool that's called the GLTF editor. And that tool is really useful for developers because it allows me to load GLTF files that have been exported from Blender. And so in this case, I'm really loading the files where we've got our car. The nice thing about that tool is that it allows me to introspect the content of the GLTF file and have all the names of the various parts. I can select them, view what they are called, so that later on when I'm working with my application, I can retrieve the OOD, for example, if I want to add animations and so on. So that's one of the nice things of that tool. The other thing is I can select the different cameras that have been exported. And maybe one of the most interesting one is I can gather the names of the various animations and I can play them so that I can check that, okay, everything seems to be working correctly or on it. One last thing that might be of interest is I can get previews of the materials and so on, but once I've checked that the file is being loaded correctly, that it looks okay, then I can actually move on to creating a proper application.